Hi, it's Dr. Miles Bittman. I'm here at Gateway International Speedway to race tonight in the Faster Passer Classic, and I'm racing with the Billy Graham Rapid Response Team, and we'll be racing here in Pit Row. This is Gateway International Speedway, quick tour. It's October 9th, 2007, and we are here in the pit area just before the race starts. So a quick, we'll give you a quick once-over of what the pit area at Gateway International Raceway looks like. Here is the tower with all the logos on it. And the sun is just kind of beating down there, so I'm sorry about the glare from the sun. But these are all the folks that are in the stands, haven't been filled up yet. But this is the stands area over here. And then here, you'll see we actually have an area where we'll be doing the racing at with the Christmas tree area and the whole nine yards. Some folks are starting to get here already. But over there is where we have burnout refreshments. And again, this is the race area. So this is pretty cool, and we are excited about it. So this is Gateway International Speedway, and this is Dr. Miles Bittman, and we are excited to be here. And
well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Gateway International Raceway. What looks like it's going to be a beautiful Tuesday night.
So we're excited about that.
Should be long. We should be able to have one of the drivers in school here shortly.
All right. We're good to go.